Blue Jays lost to the New York Rangers 4-3. And I kind of watched this game between the Maple Leafs game, but I kind of, the way I saw the score, and then I never watched it. This game was a good one. It was too bad the Toronto Blue Jays lost. And the offense was not there tonight. New York Rangers have great power for hitters, including the Blue Jays too, but it wasn't there tonight. This series is a 4-game series, and it's going to be a good one for the Blue Jays because of if they will beat the Yankees, they could be in the playoffs if they beat the Yankees. I can't see them catching the Boston White Sox because they are a really good team and they got really powerful hands. But it was a tough loss for the Blue Jays. Hopefully we can get back tomorrow because tomorrow is Friday. And I enjoy it. So, yeah, I enjoy that. And, yeah, hopefully we can get good during the regular season. There are only 12-6 on the season. It's not pretty good, but, yeah. So anyway guys, I'm going to let that go. Hopefully I enjoyed the game. Write down in the comment below what you think about the game. Don't forget to check out my other videos. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And leave a like button if you like the video. This is all guys, and I will see you guys tomorrow afternoon. Take care, you guys.